5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, let's build a thing.
And my kids have these at home, and I do my best to ignore them because I would end up just building a bajillion of the same thing over and over again. I get it built quick.
So we're good?
We're good.
All right.
We're gonna call it a representation of the Atlas V rocket that JPSS-2 is gonna launch on, which is definitely not going to the moon.
We're done?
We're done.
We're done. All right. Well done.
Okay. I am the most mascot, the Arctic fox, and I'm going to do a foxy space colony today. Done. This colony houses our mascot and all of our mascot's buddies, which are the Arctic foxes. This is the rocket that gets them into their space colony. Let's say it's on Mars, and they can go up and down the rocket to get their supplies.
Done. All right. Great.
We'll call it Scene.
I love it. What are we calling this structure?
Pyramid of Giza. Yeah, I don't know if you've heard of it.
I will start off by saying that when I told my wife I was doing this, she kind of scoffed at me and said, bring the 2-year-old, she's better at this than you.
Yeah, that's what we're going for here.
This is a mobile data collection lab. You would mount here and then hold some sort of analysis chamber in here, and then you would mount an antenna so you could stream the data back to hopefully our planet when it's done its research. And this is what a NASA engineer can build.